Amsterdam, and we were staying at this guy Toss's house, a good friend of ours, kind of in the middle of the city. We were just finished with our second European tour, and everything was going pretty good. Skeeter, he met this girl that lived next door to Toss's, and within a couple weeks he started living with her, you know, and I guess she had a lot of money or something because she was constantly buying him clothes and getting him lots of stuff and loaning him money, you know. And he was constantly going to the coffee shop and always getting the best herb and the best hash, you know. He was in good shape. She was really good looking. She was really cool. And I don't think he'd ever met her before. But she had, you know, other boyfriends, I suppose. Sitting on the couch, you know, in Toss's apartment, and I'm reading, you know, Maximum Rock and Roller, Flipside, one of those punk things. And I heard Skeeter come in, and he came in, and he had all these really nice clothes on, and she bought him all this stuff. She, like, bought him cologne. He was really, really smelling good, you know. He looked good, too. You know, he comes in, he puts his herb on the table, and whatever. just reading my little punk magazine, not really paying attention. And then he says, "Hey, Dave." And I look up, and he's standing there with his dick in his hand. And he's kind of got it, like, lifted up, so he's looking at the head of his dick. Kind of pointed at me, and I didn't know what to think. He said, "Does that look like pus to you?" And I said, "No, I think it's lint." Sorry.
Yeah. Thanks for the lyrics, Jeff.